chapter on the description of the least punished for the people of the fire on the Day of Judgment. An-Nu'man bin Bashir narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "Indeed, the person among the inhabitants of the fire punished least on the Day of Judgment is a man who has two coals beneath his feet, which cause his brain to boil." This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments: it is an agreed upon hadith. The least punished person on the Day of Judgment will be the one whose sandals and the straps thereof shall be of fire, which shall cause his brain to boil like a cauldron. He will be under the false notion that he is getting the severest punishment, although his punishment will be the lightest of all the inmates of hell.